2 years after being destroyed in a fire, a Chesterfield church is getting a new start. The new Centenary United Methodist Church on Beaver Bridge Road was destroyed in a fire back in November 2017. All that was left, the front steps. Today, crews installed a new steeple, which church members say is a sign of hope and rebirth. Investigators never found out how that fire started, but say it was likely an electrical malfunction.